我住喺唐人街20多年啦，咁我自己做工作又喺唐人街，咁我見到咧有啲西人咧啊，佢哋噴嗰啲畫喺啲牆或者喺啲機嗰度都好靚，咁我又想試下。
So it was originally going to be an individual project. We started off with 7 gates at the Wang Daixian Temple. It's pretty special that from there it blossomed on into an 88-gate project.
我一細個就中意拎住支筆畫啲嘢，咁又畫得幾好幾似咁。大個咗冇諗住去做一個畫家，冇去專門去啲學校度學。我係一個地產經紀 ，most cover 個 area 都係喺 Chinatown。首先 88 咧，88係喺我哋中國人係一個lucky number。但係而家暫時都係我自己拎錢出嚟，因為又唔係好多嘅，即係可能88可能係幾千蚊，因為我即係 for the community 咁用啲錢美化一下。
With gentrification, with you know, developing businesses, or with even closures of businesses, it's important for him to add a sense of Chinese representation to things that are slowly, possibly becoming lost, or to beautify Chinatown with his own sense of art and history and culture. So he's trying to put Chinese landscape symbolisms and you know, different types of his representation of Chinese history in Chinatown. He doesn't think that it's necessary to be paid for. You know, I think it's something that he thinks is valuable in just doing it out of pocket. It's, I think, a really nice way for him to have a side interest that we never really saw in him in terms of artistic expression. There have been some taggers that have tagged my dad's projects. Before one of them, he was saying to me he thought of a really good idea for East meets West. So rather than to completely cover their tag, because it's going to get tagged back eventually, he doesn't want to have an artistic war. He wants to show the graffiti artist that, hey, I'm not here to fight you. Hey, I'm not here to take over your territory. I've been living, you know, in Chinatown for as long as you probably have. So he wants to combine artistic forms rather than to fight over one another, rather than you know, look at it with hatred. He's looking at it with a kind of integration.
後來好多人見到就問我啦，問我幫佢。咁而家兩個月我畫咗30多個啦，咁仲有成20個排緊隊。咁睇下今年嘅夏天可唔可以畫得曬。
Hey, NBC News viewers, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.